Hey there, y'all, this is Texas Long Haul 21, and today we're going to play some Euro Truck. I did the first job, so let's go to the job market and see what we can find to do. We're here in Berlin. Let's see what kind of job we can find here. On this lagtastic game. We'll take this job. I've got a couple mods in the game. And we'll take the job to Hanover. Alright guys, this is sort of taking me back, guys. Before I became disabled, I was a long-haul truck driver here in the United States. And I drove a Volvo just about like this one for a while. That was before I got my Peterbilt. Thank you.
Yes.
Sorry, I'm not talking a whole lot. I'm sort of concentrating. It's been a while since I played this game, and I set it up to my steering wheel, and I can set this game up to my steering wheel, but I can't set it up to Farm Sim. I'm all over the road. Shoot, no, I was better than this in real life. Now this ain't gonna be a very long run, but I might have to rethink some of the mods that I have in this game, because they're absolutely lactastic. Well, we crashed into something. Shoot. Looks like we're gonna get to go down in the pit. Thank you. here we go. Let's Wow, we leveled up already. That's pretty cool. Let's continue. We're gonna level up. Let's check the email. We got one from the truck dealership. That's pretty cool. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to wrap that up there. This has been Texas Long Haul, and this has been Euro Truck Simulator number... Euro Truck Simulator 2. If you like it, press the like button. If not, leave a comment. Maybe I can make it better. Thanks, and we'll catch you next time.